Hey guys, Paul from Ultimate Fat Burner here, and today we're going to discuss the ideal beta-alanine dosage. How much do you need to take to get the most from the supplement? You've probably heard all sorts of recommendations, but in this video I'm going to tell you the absolute best beta-alanine dosage you need for the absolute best effects. I'll tell you whether you need a loading phase, when and how you should take it, and I'll also give you some important cycling information. I'll be back in just a few seconds. Don't go anywhere. All right, welcome back. Let's dig right in. So what's the best beta-alanine dosage? Is it 1.6 grams per day, 3.2 grams, or even 6 grams per day? I'd be willing to bet that if you've done any research into beta-alanine dosages, you've probably heard all those numbers thrown around. So which is the right one? Well, guess what? That was kind of a trick question because they are all right. There have been studies done with as little as 1.6 grams per day, all the way up to 6 grams per day. There have been studies done with loading phases and others done with no loading phase. And guess what? All were effective in elevating muscle carnosine levels. Okay, so how do we know then what the best dosage is? Well, think about it this way. We take beta-alanine to increase the levels of muscle carnosine. We can increase those levels slowly, or we can increase those levels more quickly, and we can do that by adjusting our dosage. So the best dosage really depends on your goals. So example, if you've never taken beta-alanine before and you want to experience the maximum benefits as soon as possible, you're going to want to use a loading phase. Take 6 grams per day in 4 divided doses for 3 weeks and then cut the dosage in half down to 3 grams per day and take it in 2 divided doses. If you're okay with taking a little longer to experience the benefits, then it's fine to start off with 3.2 grams per day taken in 2 divided doses. While a dose of 1.6 grams has been proven effective, my recommendation is to use a slightly higher dosage, especially since there are very minimal side effects with this supplement. So, to recap on the dosage, for maximum effects as soon as possible, use a loading phase. Take 6 grams per day in 4 divided doses for 3 weeks, followed by 3 grams per day in 2 doses. Unless you take an extended period off the supplement, you won't need to do a loading phase again. So for slower effects, 3.2 grams per day in 2 divided doses is fine. Now, does it matter when you take beta-alanine? Well, none of the studies that I reviewed suggested that it does. However, the only thing I would say is that most studies use doses that were divided up throughout the day, so I'd recommend that you do that. Whatever dose you were taking, divide it up into roughly 1.5 gram servings and space it out evenly throughout the day. Now, what about cycling on and off the supplement? Well, here's something interesting. Studies show that after peak muscle carnosine levels are reached, they take a long time to return to baseline levels after you stop supplementing, somewhere around 9 weeks for most people. This means you can take 3 to 4 weeks off every 8 weeks or so with very minimal effects on your performance. I'd be willing to bet that after initial 8 week period of supplementation, you could probably cycle off beta-alanine every 4 weeks for a couple of weeks without noticing too much of a difference in performance. Okay guys, that's a wrap. I really hope it helps sorts out some of these issues with beta-alanine dosages. If you want to check the clinical references we use for this video, you'll find a link to our full review below. If you like this video, I'd love it if you gave us a thumbs up. If you haven't done so already, please go ahead and subscribe to this YouTube channel. It would really help me out, and you'll be updated when we post new videos. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you again really soon.